Howdy, welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovic. My name is Nob, ZXPKN BB Nob. On to our next mission here, number 42. I've turned on the OpenGL, hopefully it works. I mean the map looks a little different to OpenGL, I don't know if that's possible, but it is January 15, 1942, 9:15. There's hazy clouds at 1400. Army intelligence suggests that VBS may attack Puistola today. Our task today is to patrol up the airfield, flight altitude 1500, we're number 2 out of 8. So we have a short flight to the destination, and then it looks like we're going to circle around here many times. I can't even make out these numbers. Waypoint number 6 is here, and number 40 is here, so we're going to circle around here, whatever the difference is. Alright, so let's go. So my OpenGL, it worked the first time when I installed the game about 10 years ago, and then somewhere along last year, I believe, it just kind of broke. I don't know if it's some hardware stuff or software issue, but it stopped working. So I had started and been doing all my Let's Plays with the Direct3D, or DirectX, I should say. It appears my OpenGL works again. I didn't do anything. This kind of works. It looks a lot better. Trees are not as blocky. The plane looks the same. Still got the crappy shadow. But everything overall looks pretty good. The clouds look good. Like the beam inside my plane, that looks good. I think OpenGL is the winner here. But it stopped working. It had stopped working for no reason, but it kind of fixed itself. So far, I don't know, maybe it's still broken. This should be a lot more beautiful than it used to be. Whoa. Hold on, let me I don't think I calibrated my joystick for today. Alright. Things better now. These houses and trees, the roads and the ground, everything overall should look a lot better than it did with the DirectX. So the ice effect, that looks a little different. I mean, it's good. We have the morning sun here. 9:15 a.m. That's number 3.
Suunta 090. Korkeus 01.
I think I'm on his way. Let me get out of his way. Get on this guy's right side. The clouds will look better. The rising sun. Reflection on it, that's better. My light off. Inside the cloud is still crappy. Don't want to be inside the clouds when you're flying. So the ground looks a lot better. Try to form up with this guy. Man, the clouds. I lost them. How do I get here? I'm gonna try to get over. Get underneath these guys.
Get
on this guy's right side. It's number 3, wasn't my number 1. Here we go. I believe these guys are flying at 400 kilometers per hour. The graphics. This looks good. I believe this game came out near the end of 2001, and right now, currently, it's the end of 2011. Such a well, 10 years old. Still good though, I still play it. I don't know, I don't think anything kind of actually replaced this game. There is the new Cliffs of Dover. That's kind of close. That's a bit more realistic than this. I mean, compared to that, this game's like an action game, you know. That game and some DCS games, those are a lot more realistic than this game. So I'm going with 400 kilometers per hour. Let me rev up a little bit and slow down to 400 kilometers per hour. And that's the without the sun reflection. This game just looks beautiful, you know. Look at that. Anyway, I'm having fun, I'm just looking around. It's an airbase. Anyway, we're pretty close to the destination, I believe. We're gonna pass Helsinki somewhere. After that is our destination. I'm gonna circle around there many times. I guess I'll stop the video until we spot the enemies. Or anything happens. Otherwise, I'll be just looking at these nice graphics. So that's the ocean, that's frozen sea over there. And this is the frozen ground. Lost my guys again. There they are. The Helsinki is here somewhere. That's the second group up there. Up here. Yeah, so I'm pretty much in formation. Not quite, but anyway, I'll be back. So I've circled around maybe 5 times, 6 times. Spotted some moraine. Not sure if they took off with us. Actually, I don't know where my flight went, but these guys are circling around with us. But yeah, we are on a different cycle, you call it, I don't know. This freaking airfield we saw like many minutes ago. For me, many minutes ago. Almost 9 o'clock. So I believe it's the 9 o'clock to the Marines. Because that wasn't in German. That was in Finnish. And my wing leader is yelling at me, but the action is here. There we go, yak. There's a huge threat coming at me. I'm just looking at the background. So two yaks. I'll let them pass. Fire? I saw some tracers. They were engaging the moraine, or moraines were engaging at them. Anyway, now I'm getting a lot of speed. Just get count the my balance. These guys are completely ignoring me. Yeah, looking for the Marines. Is it just two of them? There's no bombers or anything? We're all sent out here just for two yaks. Goodbye. Where's the other guy? There. Still falling. In the altitude 2000. Jesus Christ, man. Yeah, they have no chance. I don't know what they're thinking. Just sending two guys all the way out here. We're nowhere near their side of the front. Is diving, is it a control dive or is it shot? I don't know. It's flying. Can it pull back up? No. Crash. Good job. Mission accomplished. Excellent. Just like the movies. What movies? And there's some movie called Red Tails or something, some thing that's coming out in January 2012. Maybe I go see it. Anyway, I believe my guys are gonna circle around here for about 30 more times. I'm not gonna do that, I'm just gonna go home. Check up Lee. So I'll be back once we once I find the airbase. Not this one, but our airbase. Here's the city. And here's the airbase. A small landing strip. Never and long. I'm gonna go land on it from the other side. So I saw the trailers for Red Tails. I believe it's about the African American squadron. I believe the movie's about them complaining about the the Tomahawks, the Warhawks, whatever they flew. The P-40s, and they were happy they could fly P-51s. P-40s were perfectly fine by me. I mean, still outdated airplane and all, but P-51 isn't that much better. It's definitely better. But, I don't know. I guess we didn't fly P-51 in this when I did the American mission. I did the U.S. Army Air Base, Air Force. I mean, which is what they were. I forgot the exact number. But that's that famous black American group that's made many movies about. Oh, there's more bandits. Damn it, I missed out. Anyway, the mission's done for me. I'm not even gonna park or anything, I'm just gonna do this. Anyway, what the hell happened here? Speaking of P-40s, they shot down MS-406, whatever they are. So here we go, I circled out many times. Yak 7Bs were shot down. I guess more enemies were coming this way. I don't know, I just left and came home. Anyway, so on, go on to the next mission.